him, little jerk! Eat sword!
But they didn't start the game.
There's a lot more of me than there are of you!
It's stabbing time!
There we go! Alright, now I believe we only have 3 more areas left. Maybe it's 2. No, it's only 2. We only have 2 areas left. And there was stupid idea. Come on. Come on, destroy it. Awesome, now destroy that. And Homer is going to take this. And there we go. Come along, midgets, minions, whatever the hell you want to call yourselves. Come on, get up.
I'm gonna kick you in the crack of doom.
Come on. Kill, kill, kill. I swear to God, you guys never finish these things off. Come along! Very good! Damn.
Oh, this place would be great for storing gems and jellies.
And put Maggie. Come on. There we go. Now let's go. Now this, I believe, is the last area. I need to get rid of these things as much as possible, though. There we go. Come on. Do I need March? Ah, oh, they didn't destroy that thing. Fine, I will finish it off. There! Nope, still need Marge. There we go. Come on. Alright. Nope. Come along, minions. Oh wait, I guess there wasn't a huge need for this. Oh no wait, that's how you get up, okay. Well let's... Where are these moves coming from? Thank you. All right. Okay, I don't really understand what that accomplished. Alright, I think I get it. Okay, I'll make sure I am full. Damn it. All right. There we go, finally. Done with this stage.
I finally killed your sisters! I'm the happiest magic guy in Pretendland!
Well, at least we quit smoking. As much as I'm against murdering family members, it was nice to have a level away from the kids.
My precious!
Okay, I seriously have no idea what happened with the Grand Theft Scratchy thing. It's kind of pissed me off a little bit. This is a really old disc that I didn't even buy new. I bought used, so I guess get what you pay for, but still pissed me off a little bit. So now we all, now all we have left is Call of Homer, right? Or, not Call of Homer, it's, Medal of Homer. Medal of Homer, yeah. Alright. Let's do this one, and then I think we'll be pretty close to moving on to the final stage of the game.
Listen up, youngsters. We have received intelligence that the Krauts are due to invade the beloved French township of Ville de Saint-Capitulence. Now, I don't need to tell you that this town provides the snails that feed the entire French resistance. If Saint-Capitulence falls, the resistance will be so hungry for snails, they'll turn around and fight for the bad guys. Oh, I've seen it happen before. You will parachute out of a UB-40 red wine flying fortress over Saint-Capitulence, where you'll have to locate me and Private First Class Burns for further instructions. Now, good luck. You boys are my favorite privates, and you know how much I love my privates. My privates mean everything to me. Please, God, don't let anything happen to my privates!
All right.
I can't look. I'm scared of heights. Tell me when we're about to land.
You can look now.
All right.
I can't think of a better way to honor our brave veterans than by turning their horror into a video game.
We are, how you say, finished.
Oui, monsieur, may I have another?
Ah! Oh, look at me, I'm French. I'm a scared girl. I don't like being bombed and attacked.
Hey, knock it off. We're here to protect these cheese-eating surrender monkeys. That means taking down these white flags before they have a chance to kiss German butt.
Yes, Sergeant Simpson. You know, Sarge, while your time-traveling son and grandson take down the flags, we could remove the priceless paintings from the village before the Germans get here, you know, for safekeeping.
You look and sound so evil. But since you're American, I know that's not possible. We'll get the paintings. You two take care of the flags.
What war is this?
Don't they teach you anything in school? It's the Civil War, duh.
All right. Yeah, this is what, quite possibly the portion of the game that I hate the most, because it takes forever finding all of these flags. At least when I first played it. Damn it. See, for reasons like that. All right.
People say we surrender like
I remember it wasn't just because and some of them are hard to find, but they're also kind of hard to get to sometimes. All right. And there's for that exact reason. Thankfully, there is not a time limit. Oh. There we go.
If we do not surrender, who will continue this unfair stereotype?
Thanks for surrendering your flag.
I remember my first surrender. It was with an older girl.
Maybe I should get Homer. I need to eat something.
And not one of them is run last. I have made wine in my pants. Out of my way.
Can he eat these?
Let us make this our
no.
Best
all right, so I'll just have to.
Careful, I have some cheese in my pocket.
So long, monsieur sucker.
Ah! The French and the art of surrender go together like.